What would happen if the sun exploded? If the sun were to explode, it would be catastrophic for our solar system. The sun is the center of our known universe, and it provides us with light and heat, which are essential for life on Earth. Additionally, it is our main gravitational force for all planets in solar system. So, when the sun explodes, it will release a massive amount of energy, which will cause a shockwave that will spread throughout the solar system. This shockwave will destroy everything in its path, including planets, moons, and asteroids. The radiation from the explosion will also be very deadly, and it will make it impossible for any life to exist in the solar system. While the sun exploding is a terrifying thought, it's not something that's likely to happen anytime soon. The sun is still in the middle of its life cycle, and it's expected to remain stable for several billion years. However, it's still important to understand what would happen if the sun were to explode, so to recognize how it is out of most significance for us, our planet, and everything around us. So, in that sense, let's explore a couple of scenarios, from immediate to long-term effects. If the sun were to explode, the immediate effects on Earth would be catastrophic. The explosion would release a tremendous amount of energy, causing a massive shockwave that would travel through space at the speed of light. This shockwave would reach Earth in just over 8 minutes. This is because the sun is far away from us, at around 150 million kilometers or 93 million miles on average. That means that the sun's light reaches us through this distance in around 8 minutes and 20 seconds. The explosion of the sun would be a spectacular sight to see for sure, but unfortunately, it would also be deadly. The explosion would release an enormous amount of energy, equivalent to billions of nuclear bombs detonating at once. This energy would cause the sun to expand rapidly, engulfing the inner planets, including Earth. The explosion would also release a massive burst of radiation, including X-rays and gamma rays. This radiation would be lethal to all life on Earth and would cause widespread damage to electronic devices and power grids. One of the most significant immediate effects of the sun's explosion would be the release of radiation. The explosion would release a massive burst of high-energy particles, including neutrinos, X-rays, and gamma rays. These particles would travel through space at the speed of light, and as mentioned, would reach Earth in just over 8 minutes. The high-energy particles would ionize the atmosphere, creating a massive electromagnetic pulse that would damage or destroy all unprotected electronic devices. As mentioned, if sun were to explode, our planet would be instantly vaporized, along with the rest of the solar system. However, the long-term effects of the sun's explosion would be felt throughout the galaxy. In this hypothetical scenario, if Earth were to survive, it would have a completely different climate, if we could even call that climate. The sun's explosion would release a massive amount of energy in the form of radiation and particles. This energy would travel through space and eventually reach Earth, where it would have a profound effect on the planet's climate. Radiation and particles would cause a significant increase in temperature on Earth, leading to a greenhouse effect. This effect would cause the planet's oceans to evaporate, creating a thick layer of clouds that would trap heat and prevent it from escaping into space. The result would be a planet that is too hot and inhospitable for life as we know it. Additionally, we know that sun has a huge impact to gravitational forces around our solar system. Well, without sun, then Earth would be drawn to a new center of gravity that would trigger our planet to start drifting into space. The sun's explosion would also have a significant impact on the rest of the solar system. The explosion would release a massive amount of energy that would travel through space at the speed of light. This energy would interact with the planets and other objects in the solar system, causing them to be pushed out of their orbits. The result would be a chaotic and unpredictable for our solar system, with planets and other objects colliding and being flung out into space. The asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter, for example, would be completely destroyed, with the individual asteroids either being vaporized or flung out into space. The explosion would also have a significant impact on the outer planets, such as Jupiter and Saturn. These planets are massive enough to generate their own internal heat, which is why they have a significant number of moons. However, the explosion of the sun would cause these planets to lose much of their internal heat, making them much colder and less hospitable to any kind of life. This leads us to an important question, which is, would humanity survive? If sun exploded suddenly and randomly, the short answer is, no, we would not survive. Nothing would survive except potentially some bacterial life. However, in theoretical scenario of small explosion and if we knew in advance that sun would explode, we would have some time to prepare, and then perchance prolong our existence on Earth. Since without the sun we would freeze to death on Earth's surface, we'd need to think about other potential solutions. One would be to travel deep in Earth's underground. Namely, temperature is higher the further down you go. With enough resources and the proper technologies, humanity might be able to survive without the sun for a couple of years in underground fortified bunkers. That is, of course, if the planet would not be completely destroyed, and as we concluded previously, it probably would be. Probably not all planets would be destroyed completely, but those that are the closest ones would be for sure. And Mercury, Venus, and Earth are among those planets. In summary, if the Sun exploded, it would be catastrophic for all life on Earth. The explosion would release a tremendous amount of energy, causing a shockwave that would wipe out everything in its path. The resulting radiation and heat would also be deadly, making it impossible for any living organisms to survive. And so, while the possibility of the Sun exploding is extremely low, it is still important to understand the potential consequences. If the Sun were to explode, it would be the end of the solar system as we know it. The closest planets, and probably all planets, including Earth, would be destroyed, leaving behind nothing but dead, cold bodies floating in infinite darkness. Fortunately, the Sun is not expected to explode anytime soon. It still has billions of years left in its life cycle before it will become a red giant and eventually a white dwarf. However, it is important for scientists to continue studying the Sun and its behavior to better understand its potential risks and to develop strategies for mitigating those risks. In the meantime, humans can take steps to protect themselves and the planet from other potential threats, such as asteroid impacts or climate change. By investing in technology and research, we can better prepare for any future disasters that may come our way. And at the end, even when the Sun explodes, we will either already live in some other galaxy. If not, well then there is a good probability that we will live in some kind of matrix simulation. Either way, no one that is currently watching this video will witness this event. That's guaranteed with 99.99999999999% chance.